If you want to use accented characters while typing, you can turn these on by opening the SwiftKey hub and tapping keys. Then select accented characters at the top. From the keyboard, just long press and slide to select the character you want.